Jayamma Bhandari was orphaned at the age of 3 and spent her childhood in grim poverty. She was forced into the sex trade by her husband, but unlike other victims who are forced into the murky business, she decided to challenge her destiny, becoming in the process an inspiration for many other women like her. Now 40 years old, Jayamma runs the Chaitanya Mahila Mandali to help sex workers leave the exploitative profession and find respectable livelihoods. CMM works in high-risk slum communities to raise awareness on sexual rights and reproductive health and takes up skilling and livelihood course. Jayamma is credited with directly impacting the lives of some 5,000 women in sex worker, and nearly 1,000 of them are now engaged in alternative livelihoods. Also, over 3,500 children of sex workers have been provided vocational training through her efforts. Fondly called Amma or Mother, her efforts were acknowledged by the government and she received the Nari Shakti Award on International Women's Day in 2018. And in 2017, the Confederation of Indian Industry conferred her with the Exemplary Award. Selling not only her body but also her soul, Jayamma toyed with the idea of suicide many times. But the thought of what would happen to her daughter after the death, that she too could be pushed into the same trade, gave Jayamma the strength to go on. For Jayamma, it was a meeting Jay Singh Thomas, an NGO executive from Hyderabad, that provided a turning point. He encouraged her to leave sex work and do advocacy for the community. With Thomas' help, she decided to set up an organization that would enable sex workers to find viable alternative professions. Thus began her journey as a change agent. In 2011, she left her husband and her organization reached out to victims like her to help them. The tragic life of sex workers is not limited to them. Children born to such women are bigger victims. Being vulnerable, they usually end up finding themselves trapped in this or allied profession. Jayamma thus felt that working to prevent the victimization of children of sex workers was important. She set up a Chaitanya Happy Home in 2011, where children of sex workers are provided with all basic necessities of life, food, access to education, life skills, and a safe roof.